she gets the best spot.
Should you move whatever that is on the ground?
Probably. I don't know what it is.
Good girl. Susie?
No.
Oh, you need to sit.
I don't know what. Oh, yeah. Put it against the wall or something.
Rhonda, you need to move if Sabrina's gonna get in.
Let Sabrina in. Come on.
Oh, we don't have our necklaces on.
We don't need it there. I mean, there might be other dogs there, but... run up?
Probably.
Do you?
I think it's a good idea. I don't want them going after other dogs. I thought you were bad. Sabrina's calling him a puppy bag. No. Sabrina, you stay back here and you need to sit down. I'm sorry, Dad wants to send you this ridiculous call. Yes, you are, sweetie. Oh, Jesus, Sabrina. Dear God. What are you planning to do? Drive the car? Where'd you go? Chloe's the only one that's old enough to drive. So you need to run around him so I can get tired. Otherwise you're going to want to play with her and that's kept hearing the elevator going. I was wondering what was going on.
Scoot. In
back. Get in back.
Get in back.
Sabrina.
In back. Come on. No.
Sabrina, go sit with Susie. Sit with Susie and Chloe.
Come on. Get in back.
Go. Careful. Come on, go through.
They're both on.
Okay.
Going for long hikes, and that the little one was the limiting factor.